Okay, we put the staplers here and then press the button. The LED is light. The stapler is heating. You can see it becomes hot. Okay, now it's hot enough. You can use it to weld plastic like this.